borders Niagara on the lake. This borders the Niagara River. Obviously on the other side, the United States. And there's a lot of history in this town. This is where the war of, I don't even know the date, to be honest, I forgot. Do you remember? Took place anyway. Canada and the States had a little war going on. And I think we won. We'll just leave it at that. We have some tourists here. It's a beautiful town. Very expensive, right? And we just stopped to buy some peaches from the orchard. I should have videoed that. But anyway, I didn't, so I'll show you my peach. Thank you.
Congress. Of those old Dixieland homes. And there is beautiful Lake Ontario.
Todo esto es un farm, puros duraznos. Qué lindo son. Solo quería grabar y enseñarles. Y yo ya compré por allá. Thank you.
está pasando un barco de transporte, pero no sé si voy a llegar a tiempo. Es enorme. Enorme. Nunca he visto uno de así de cerca. Aquí viene la cabina, creo. Goma conveyor. No me quieren saludar. Cuando me vieron. Tenemos que esperar que el puente baje para poder pasar. Waiting for the bridge here. We have traffic stopped for a while. Way back there. And there's another one parked. Gone through. This is like a lock. Controls the bridge. that.